FSO O'Shea.
My brother.
No, he's like, he just touched a lot of people in the city, a lot of younger people, most definitely. Mm-hmm. And you say, yeah. My brother, like, how was that? Just like that loss.
We was close. Like, I feel like my mama called him son. That's my brother. Mm. You know? Like, he'll always come over the house. We chill, hang out. Like, you know. And to lose him, it really hurt me. Like, to even just, even when I went to the funeral, like, seeing him in that casket, if you know O'Shea, you know, he played all day. It just felt like he was gonna pop up. Like, it's all a joke, y'all. Like, it was crazy. Like, I couldn't even believe it.
Yeah, there's just a lot just going on just within this recent year, recent, you know, current times. Mm-hmm. Especially just like last year, just a violent year for the city.
Yeah.
As a whole. I think just like it just announced like maybe a week or so ago that St. Louis is leading in like child murders. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's man, that's heartbreaking.
That's sad.
Very heartbreaking. Very heartbreaking. Like, how are you keeping yourself, like, I guess, you know, out of the mix, you know, I'm sure you got your father over your head. Mm-hmm. But
well, I'm away at school, so I guess that kinda helped me not staying here or whatever. And yeah, I don't really be in, cause I know it's a lot of females that kinda put themselves in, do drama. Like, I don't do that. I know that's a, you know, getting a car with nobody, robbing nobody, doing, mm-hmm. you know. And stay out of dude beef, like, exactly. Cause they don't even fight no more. They gonna kill each other. So I know that. Like,
yeah, I know that. Yeah.
Yeah, it's gotta play it safe. Right?
It's like you said. It's like the guys, they don't even fight no more. It was just kind of interesting. Just recently on 314, they on a halftime bar and grill, they had like the bikini boxing.
Yeah, I seen that.
But it's always just kind of tripping out. Like, why do the women always seem like, okay, we just box, you know, fight it out and mm-hmm. every day. But why the man can't do that?
Yeah, I
think it's more of a pride thing. Nobody don't want to lose, but the women, they losing. They taking it, you know. They got more heart. That's how I look at it. Got more heart than a lot of these artists out here, you know, claiming they...
Girls really taking over.
Yes, most definitely.
Yeah.
So. Most definitely.